wabarakatuh. Hello Elsiers.
I'm Safa Safira from Central Borneo.
I'm Fabiola Chadiza Shawalina. I'm from Tangerang.
I'm Hani Paramadani from South Borneo.
I'm Ali Fatiandini. I'm from Jakarta.
I'm Ayaf Safarana from West Sumatra.
And we are from English Master 23.
Okay, it is my twice experience to come here, and my intention, of course, to improve my skills in English. I get many experiences and get many knowledges from LC.
I came here because I failed in SBMPTN and I want to try to get experience and get knowledge English in here. Same with my friends, I just want to say thank you for LC to make drive to talk about English.
Okay, so it's my first time to come to Kampung Inggris, and I get information from my friends because my friend is EM22, and then I get a lot experiences in here, and I get so many friends too, and I just want to say thank you to LC.
Oh, we are enjoying the class because the tutors are very kind, and they give us a lot of games while we are studying. In the first month, we got a basic skill about English. It's about pancafif, the class words of English, and like indirect, direct speech, and a lot of basics in English.
In second month, this is the last we get vocabulary class, and then the last we get pronunciation class, we are enjoying in second month.
In the third month, I think a little different from one month and second month, first month and second month, I mean, because when third month, we just have four main class is speaking, grammar for speaking, listening for speaking, and then grammar.
In fourth month, we get reading, structure, and listening.
In morning class, we have a vocab, so we must remember and we must call it, and we must test about the vocab every morning with our tutor. And then in the night class, we sometimes we have games, sometimes we have study club, but just sometimes we just meet with other, and then we like talk about our lesson or our experience today like that.
We are from Riverside Girls Camp, and our tutor is Miss Lia. Yeah. And actually Miss Lia is very
disciplined,
and we can't speak bahasa in
really,
in camp.
Really can't.
Yeah, cannot. Or if we speak bahasa, we will hear 2000 guys, 2000, and our friend will write our name in the door. And after this, in the last month, we must pay the punishment. And Miss Lia so very kind. If someone not know about our tutor, it will be hate Miss Lia. But actually Miss Lia so kind, and thank you very much for Miss Lia. You are give us more knowledge, you so loving us, and thank you so much.
In the first month, we got experience about table manner. It's about the how foreigner or how Western people do their the manners, how to eat, yes, like that. And I think it's very very valuable experience.
In the second month, we got experience is about outbound.
In third month, we got experience to final exam in Bali, and we are very very enjoy to exam in Bali because we can chit chat with foreigner.
In LC, I like many tutor in LC. One of my favorite tutor in LC Yeah, it's Mr. Maki because when Mr. Maki is enjoy when I learn with Mr. Maki in the second month and third month, Mr. Maki enjoy and friendly, like teach with him friends, so it's so enjoy the class like that.
I have so many tutor I like in LC, but the favorite one is Mr. Naja because Mr. Naja is taught about grammar so easy to understand, and yeah, Mr. Naja so very patient people, and yeah, I'm enjoy.
My favorite tutor in LC is Mr. Wanda. In the first time, Mr. Wanda arrogant people, but actually Mr. Wanda kind because Mr. Wanda treat us. Thank you, Mr. Wanda.
For me is Mr. Izul. Mr. Izul is the brother of Mr.
Naja.
Oh my god, Mr. Izul so fluent in English, and he so patient to teach us, and thank you, Mr. Izul.
And my favorite tutor is Mr. Frisky.
Yay! Yay!
I love Mr. Frisky because he taught grammar is very easy to understand, and he doesn't make his students to become confused or something like that, because he taught by concept and examples, so it's make me easy to understand. Yes, I love Mr. Frisky. Yeah. So guys, if you want to improve your English skills, LC is one of the best course and best choice for that. So let's study in LC.
That's all for us. We hope in the future LC can be better. And LC,
make everyone speak. Belajar bahasa Inggris ya di
Kampung Inggris LC.